I think if, you know, like, there's one thing that I think everyone needs is imagination. All my ideas come before I go to sleep. As soon as I shut my eyes, I see them. I see new paintings, go over old paintings, think about current paintings. I can't really say I know anything for sure, but feelings, emotions, love, they're all true. Art at its best is a search for something true. You know, we think of love as this trivial thing that's not really important, and if you take away love from people, nothing's worth anything. The only reason we do anything is for love. We're here, you know, we're here for just such a short time, terrifying time, and then we go. We're not remembered. We were never special in the grand scheme of things. All we ever really had was today and each other. That's all we ever had. Part of everything, and everything we do affects each other. And I think that's a good thing.